assassination, no vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck. You OCD today or we all dead. Straight up productive. Let's go. Okay, the first rise in Textile City and, the second was a mirror park.
Hey, whatever y'all do, don't shoot the car because... just don't blow up the damn vehicle. Don't do that. I see someone's on the suppressor. I got one of them.
None of these cars are the same. They don't come off no factory line. They labor some love, dawg. They just as unique as the cats that make them. Like snowflakes. Only ones that been dipped in chrome and made the hop like a bee on a bee. How that sound? That sound like an okay sandwich? Maybe stop me from clapping me and putting me in the trunk of that thing. Man, I was gonna be king gangster. Now I'm a used car salesman. And not a very good one either. Fuck out of mighty far, man. Fate is a bitch.
Hey, Icy, are you coming over here, man? He's on his way. We're waiting on you, man.
This is it, people. This is it. We done, dog. We ain't got to worry about low riders no more unless you try to drop some of that hard-earned bread with your boy LD, dog. Hey, y'all got homies?
Make sure y'all stay in cover. They're going to start from in front of us, then they're going to come behind us.
I left a pot on the stove.
Hey, no pickles. Get in fucking cover, man. You're not Superman. Unless you got some kind of glitch going on. Get over here behind these fucking trash cans, and then when they come behind us, take cover behind that fucking tree right there. Fuck yeah, man, we did it. Fuck, I hate that mission.
Ain't no fucking with Lamar Davis, and I hope this keep that motherfucking Vernon quiet, man. You want to know some fucked up shit? I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. It's a cruel and loveless world we live in. A world in which genius get bullied by gang politics and overbearing assholes like Vernon stop talent dead in his tracks. But guess what? That's some bullshit. It take more than three lunatic gangs and no ideas to stop Lamar Davis. I'm gonna be somebody, nigga, on the set.
Hey, man, I, or men, women, whoever, I appreciate all y'all's help.